was developing English vocabulary by using social media. Purpose of this research is will using social media will able to improve university students' vocabulary. Research aims, there is three aims to identify the role of social media in vocabulary development at university. My research significance was the information obtained from this study. As we know, we are living in technology, social media era, and most of the people using social media, and they learn many words from social media. And learners can memorize. There is something important that learners can memorize faster when they use social media, because when they use social media, they following their interested articles, and they remember faster than other ways, other possibilities. And researcher participants, researcher is me, Erhan Emre Gur, TPL 30 student. And participants for my survey, 30-year students from TPL. There's 25-26 people participated in my survey. And participation for interview, I went to Galaxy International School. I made interview with English teachers there, like Rome teacher, Park teacher, and Mohan teacher, and Tehran teacher in Galaxy. And they gave me a lot of feedbacks and opinion about my research. I asked them my, some questions about my research, and we talked. And last one, participation for my experiment. And I make experiments and participants. Plus, Asim Özgezici, Ali Temez Kaplan, Mustafa Büyükay, and Safar. And research methods for this research, for my research, I use surveys, interviews, and experiments. Survey was for TPL 30 students. I asked them about their opinion about the social media, usage of social media, and can they develop their vocabulary skill by using social media. Interview, like I said, I made interview with Galaxy International School English teacher, and they gave me a lot of feedback. And experiment, I made an experiment with my friends, and I analyzed them. And there is a picture that I am in Galaxy International School with Ron teacher. He is an English teacher, and he gave me a lot of feedback. I asked a lot of questions. For my research, I use SurveyMonkey application. It helped me to make survey and analyze the answers. And I use Instagram and Facebook for my experiments. And I make experiments for Instagram and Facebook for my friends. And I use Coursebook solution application. my friends and teachers. Chart that I asked that, do you have difficulties with vocabulary improvement? And you can see that majority should be. So all TPR third year students have vocabulary problems, difficulties with vocabulary. And there is another pie chart. When you learn new vocabulary, how often do you use the following strategies? And you can see that most of the students using YouTube and definitions and translation. You can see that one of the majority use YouTube for developing the vocabulary skills. And there is how would you rate your vocabulary knowledge level? I asked for my friends and they answer, and you can see that most of the TFL students, third year students, say that majority say that good. Conclusion, we can use social media to improve your vocabulary, but not in high level you can use to improve, but not for high level. But it can help, it will affect you to learn your new vocabulary if you do not know anything. Thanks for your attention.